22 years old Amethyst Killian lived in St. Peters, Missouri, along with her mother, stepdad, fiancé, and two young children. Her loved one called her Aim. Aim was a good mom to her 6-year-old daughter Marley and 11-month-old son Hendrik. She was also 5 months pregnant with another son. In the early morning hours of Thanksgiving Day, Aim walked from her house to the local Quick Trip so she could buy some cigarettes. When Aim never made it back home, her family reported her as missing later that night at approximately 8 p.m. Aim's stepdad took to Facebook to ask if someone had seen her at all, telling people that his daughter went missing around 1 a.m. on November 26, 2020. Last she was seen was at a Quick Trip at Mid River Mall Drive M70. Please, if anyone has any information on her whereabouts, contact him, Tony Stelzer Sr., her mother, Stacy Stelzer, or her fiancé, Stephen Cobb. He also wrote, "We miss her. We need her to come home. Her children need her. Aim, we love you. Please come home safe." The following day, Aim's dad and fiancé decided to follow the path he would have taken to the Quick Trip. Their hearts sank as they found her purse and then some of her clothing strewn around. They quickly called the police, who came out to help search for her. Aim was soon found stabbed to death in the woods nearby. She had been stabbed more than 20 different times in her neck, head, and abdomen. She and her unborn baby were sadly no longer alive. A knife was discovered at the scene. Police also find blood of an unknown man. Neighbors described Aim as a caring mom, a wonderful mother, and a really nice person. They couldn't believe what had happened. On November 27, 2020, St. Peter's Police Department requested the activation of the Greater St. Louis Major Case Squad to assist with the investigation. It didn't take the St. Peter's Police Department very long to catch up with Aim's alleged killer, who had tried to take his own life after taking Aim. Aim's fiancé told the police that Aim sometime engaged in prostitution by advertising online. Investigators inspected Aim's phone and found text messages between herself and a man arranging to meet that night. Police later found it was 27-year-old Damien Delgado, who was communicating with Aim on an app called TextNow and met up with her on November 26 before she vanished. Damien met up with Aim at the gas station she had been walking to, and he was seen on security cameras close by about 10 minutes prior to meeting Aim. He was named as Aim's killer after investigators confirmed blood at the scene of the crime matched Damien's DNA. Delgado was charged with murders of Aim and the unborn fetus and the armed criminal action. He is currently being held at St. Charles County Jail on $1 million bond. What do you think of this case? Let me know.